Hallelujah. We are here in Tagbilaran and here in the Tagbilaran in the Philippines, and I'm so excited to introduce to you our Pasia here, Pasia Billy Poloro, Maya Palace.
Mayung Palace.
Ah, that's beautiful. That's a good evening in Tagalog.
Yeah.
Pastor Neneta.
My only one.
Maya Palace.
My Palace.
You only one wife. You only one wife. Maya Palace. Beautiful couple, they are leading SUREWAY Bohol, and they're wonderful company, and they are so dedicated to the Lord. We are so excited to see them. And Pastor Emilio, you've been in the Lord for a long time. You're going to sing on Sunday for me. You remember that song?
Yeah.
I can't wait. I'm waiting for the song. I love that song.
Yeah.
I love it. And now we have also Pastor Rupen.
Sarangutan.
Yeah. I want to hear it.
Yeah.
Pastor Rupen Palayo. I know Pastor Rubin for a long time. Pastor Palayo.
Hi.
Pilayo.
Maya Butan? Maya Palace.
Maya Palace. Governor.
Yeah, he's a great man of God, this man. Lovely man with a good heart. And also his wife, Sola Gracie. Pastor Gracie Palayo. Gracie Galbo Palayo. Where is she? Galbo.
Hi.
This is Pastor Gracie. Very nice woman. She's administrator, she's everything, singer. God bless you. These people are wonderful people. And we came on this trip with a wonderful lady, wonderful woman of God, Amy Pemituan. Pemituan, yeah. Amy, say hello to everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Amy is from the Eta tribe in the Philippines here, and we're so excited to meet her. We've been to the Eta tribe here.
Yes.
3 years ago? Four years ago.
4 years ago.
We went to the Eta tribe, and Amy is here to help us, to support us. We are so excited here. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, we have our administrator, Belinda. Where is Belinda? Belinda is here as well. So, Belinda, you remember Amy. Belinda, how are you feeling so far with this mission?
This mission is set to be the best. Mm-hmm. I always say that. It's always going to be the best. The Bible says the best is yet to come.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So then every mission is always going to be the best.
Amen. Mm-hmm. Amen. God bless you, Belinda. Thank you for coming here. And you know, people of God, let's keep praying. Let's keep praying for SUREWAY Bohol. Keep praying for Pastor Emilio Poloron and this man of God. Let's keep praying that God Almighty will rain his blessing on SUREWAY Bohol. This man has got a heart for the kingdom of God. All the people that are working here, let's trust God for a mighty move of God in Bohol. Jesus Christ is doing wonderful things here. So please, when you pray, remember our brother here, remember our pastor here, remember that Jesus is coming very soon. Amen.
Amen.
I'm waiting for Sunday.
Yeah. Of course.
I want to hear you sing. Okay. Yeah.